friends, I'm Hafiz. Do you know elephants? Here, Hafiz will experiment with making elephant trunks. In making an elephant trunk, the materials need are as follow: plastic bottle, sharp towel, scissors, container, and rubbers. Experiment. Wow,
lagi celup lagi coba, celup lagi.
Yay, we managed to make an elephant trunk. The elephant trunk is formed because of the nature of water when mixed with soap and the surface tension of the water will wake one. The surface of the water will stretch and expand. If you inflate it, will expand like a balloon filled with water and bubble will form.
Thank you.